came out on Jubilee Records for Dee and Joe, not just a D, a D-double-E, and Joe, who is William Baker and Joe Grant. And they were both from Detroit and made that song called Who's It Gonna Be?